Laura.
What?
Your friend. What was her name?
I think you can check the mail.
You don't know how to spell your friend's last name?
They just moved here.
Do you really think that girl had something to do with her roommate's death?
Listen. One thing I've learned from this job is that it doesn't matter what you think. It's what you know. And what you know is always changing. No signs of trauma and no indications of homicide. She appeared healthy.